Frances Bean Cobain was convinced she was going to die during a terrifying mid-air incident in which her plane lost an engine. The 25-year-old daughter of Courtney Love and Kurt Cobain opened up about her near-death experience on board the Airbus A380 aircraft, which was traveling from Paris to Los Angeles on 30 September 2017. After one of the plane's four engines suffered serious damage, the pilot was forced to make an emergency landing at Canada's Goose Bay Airport. Fellow passengers posted pictures of the destroyed engine on social media, and Cobain shared her own version of events in an emotional post on Instagram on Friday, 06/08/17. "I've avoided talking about this because telling strangers struck me as a fruitless endeavor. But enough time has gone by to where I've sat with what this experience should mean on the grand scale of living my day-to-day life," the model wrote in the caption, alongside a snap of the damaged engine of the plane on the runway. "So here it goes. A week ago on September 30th I boarded Air France flight A380, the irony being I changed my previously booked flight to this one that very day, so I could get home earlier," she revealed. "This would act as the moment that would alter everything I thought I knew. I have woken up every day for the past week just grateful to wake up. When I felt the plane tilt, saw the wing directly in front of me catch fire, and basically came to grips with my own mortality, I made a deal with myself. I promised myself that if I made it through, that I would no longer try to escape the moments of my life," Cobain continued. "So I've entered the phase of my life where every moment is truly precious. All the mundane, crippling anxieties I once let dictate how I functioned have dissipated. I was jolted awake, and awake is where I need to stay in order to live authentically. As cheeseball, sick, as that sounds. It resonates as true. To me. As you were, FBC." Air France confirmed its plane had suffered serious damage to one of its four engines in a statement to CNN. "The regularly trained pilots and cabin crew handled this serious incident perfectly," the airline added.